All right, so in my personal experience, guys, you're not always going to be able to get straight in front of the vehicle, you know? So whether it be from the rear or the back, the things that I've kind of learned to do is if I can just get my bed to where I can see that back tire going to be on it, you see what I'm saying right there? Then I know that I can get it up on the truck without having to do a bunch of crazy stuff. Now, of course, I got